Please, no. Please, no clap back. Please. Come on, it's the first game. Have mercy. Oh, that actually hit him. No way. Ooh, right under it. Okay. This is a good. It's a good start. This guy's this guy's too close. Needs to move back. Oh, what's up, John? Welcome back. I was gonna do that. Press it at the exact same time. To go in. Sure. Okay. Alright, thanks, Don, for the words of support. I'm gonna need them. One time I block. Ah, shit. I was doing good at the beginning. I just let it all fall apart. Didn't explode. That sucks. Oh, I hate when the grabs miss. Or rather, I hate when they go through the body. It looks like they're gonna hit. They don't. On, no reach. That sucks. Sure, whatever. What? Come on. Got him. Ah. Alright, I'm running. Fuck this. These damn claps. It's just the one clap. It's giving me so much trouble. And now there's no more claps. And now I'm less scared, not more. You made a mistake. You made a huge mistake, Rose. You should have kept that shit on. Ooh. Was this why? Because she wanted to use that rush? Ah. What? Oh no, what's that? What's going on? Ah! The fuck? Ooh. Okay, now I'm getting a little scared. Ooh. Ooh. Gotcha. What? No, come. No, game! You fucked me over! I had him! What was that? Yeah, you better run. That was my game. Coming off a cold, I don't need this shit. Alright, done. See you around. Oh wow, that actually reached. Don't believe it. Explosion. Why did I think that was gonna work? Oh, that was nice. Oh. Oh, I actually dodged most of it, but not enough of it. Couldn't land fast enough. Shit. Come on. These things ain't hitting them. What? Why did you move forward? I was trying to move backwards, he moved forwards. Okay, but I got him to use this rush, so. Oh, that's not good. How did that miss? What the fuck? Alright, this is not how I wanted to start the night. Damn, man. Not how I wanted this night to go. What's going on with this internet? That didn't even look like it was coming from over there. Wow. Oh. I have stopped caring. Fucking connection, bro. Shouldn't have went double cracker, cause I can punch through those. course I'm gonna rematch, cause gotta follow the rules. And the stream just started. Still use nades for this. Not even aiming in the right direction. Oh, that traded. Alright, let's see. Stay puddle form. All right, try blast. Sure, you have time to block that. Why wouldn't you have time to block that? Use your rush, I know you're going to. Is that enough? No. Almost, but not quite. Why is he switching a toaster? Oh shit, that's why, I guess. Damn, I can't even tell where he's gonna be. I pressed rush and nothing happened. I definitely pressed it. I did not think that was gonna rage. I suppose that's what I get, huh? And I hope this doesn't happen for a third game in a row, because then that means it's on my end and not theirs. Oh, that's not good. Damn, that was a good punch. The angle on that was perfect. Hey, I finally hit you with a rush. Only took 5 years. Come! Alright, they didn't do all the damage. Wow, the stage prevented it from curving the wrong way. Oh. lose. Why did you jump? Why did you just block? I can't believe I'm saying that. Me. I said you should have blocked. Crazy. Excuse me. Oh great, this stage again. Gonna block all my nades like I usually do. Try this out. Oh shit. Oh, decked in the face. Decked in the leg. Thanks stage. Thanks. Blocking that. Damn, this stage needs to stop. This guy's a little dash happy. Just a little bit. It's not gonna work. He didn't just quit, did he? Oh, okay, I was about to say. How come he isn't air dashing? It seems to be more useful than his ground dash. What do I know? I don't use this character. Oh. Oh shit, that's not good. Oh, the stage! Blocked all my rushes. Oh shit. It's trying to be slick. Too close. Back away from me, please. I'll just try to get my rush back. Well, that worked. I didn't get to use my rush again, though. Rematch me. Oh, you suck. Oh, good. An actual rematch. This is ARMS. You can't escape me. There aren't that many people this high up still playing. I mean, apparently. I'm gonna try Hydra and see what happens. Whoa. Damn, I tried to punch it. It was too late. Damn! Punch my explosion. I keep saying punch my explosion. That's not how grammar works. How did that miss? It's patented, it never misses. At least it's not supposed to miss. I pressed it! I was waiting for the grab too. Should've used the Hydra instead. I'll keep it. What the hell? I was holding the stick down. My block didn't come out. Slayer didn't come out. How is nothing I'm doing hitting him? Like, I'm right in his face. I'm still not getting anything to connect. Maybe I should be more in his face. I should be in his face more. There was no escape from that. I was falling off a ledge. Okay, that time he beat me clean. I don't lose that much bar for losing to this person. I don't know why they don't want a rematch. They have nothing to lose. Oh, you're gonna run into each other again. Of course, not right now, but eventually. I just fought one of these. I gotta do this, the same thing as before I did the last time. Oh, this is not a good start. Wow, I can't believe that missed entirely. That was so bad. Shit. Okay, yeah, I was gonna be mad if that missed. What? What? I don't know, man. I don't feel like my aim is that bad. Isn't the nade supposed to go through this shit? It's heavier than it. Why is it trading? She doesn't have a parry, so I don't get it. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to go double nade or something. I'm having a serious problem actually hitting people today, and I don't understand why. This doesn't feel like I'm missing anything. Like, legit. See, that's better. Alright, you got me. Didn't get full damage though, because the stage. Okay, that traded, but it didn't do enough damage for it to be worth it. Alright, let's see. Oh, great, now she's hovering above me. I need a rush again. Oh, I tried to jump over it. Fuck. Tried to jump over that too. On! Fuck off! I knew I could hit more than she could out of a rush, so I had to gamble on that one. To trade with both hits. Thankfully it did. So much easier if I could tell where you're gonna be at. So much easier. Look at that. Why did that one hit and the other ones didn't hit? What sense does that make? So fast. Yeah, I wasn't gonna win that. I don't know what was going on. I hit her once. So I'm gonna have to come up with a strategy for these people. I could try double Hydra. I mean, we are on this level, so maybe this is better for me. Damn, got me. Look at that. I'm trying to fucking counterattack and it's not working. Why did I miss? Why? She's standing still. That shouldn't have missed. See, I know why that traded. Ugh. Look at that. Crazy. No idea what to do. Mainly because I keep thinking I'm gonna hit him and I never do. Like right there. What? Why is that missing? For what reason? I don't understand this. I really don't get it. And then when I do hit, I'm super surprised. I'm not expecting any of this shit to hit. I don't fucking know what I'm supposed to be doing. You can't just block the whole time, then the grab's gonna come out. And I'm never gonna see that shit coming. He keeps getting rushes, but they don't do the full damage. That doesn't matter, cause keep getting hit anyway. Are you kidding me? Doesn't matter. Doesn't fucking matter. My eyes betray me. I better not lose all of my rank points because I don't know where people are. I don't want that to be the reason I rank down. I want to rank down because people actually beat me. Not that the guy was bad. But so much of my shit missed and it shouldn't have. No planning for that. Only other thing I could do is use an arm with a wide spread. I don't think boomerang would have been any help. It's too slow. This has never bothered me this much. Well, that's not true. I've left games because of that. Well, I've declined rematches because of it. Oh, damn. This shit does not look like it should be hitting me. But I know the slams are kinda weird. That doesn't surprise me too much. That, on the other hand, did surprise me. I just probably should have rushed a little better, that's all. man! You see, this is... I don't feel like I'm losing because I can't hit him. I'm just losing because he's hitting me more. It's just what it should feel like. I should have used double maze for this. Ah, I keep thinking I can move away from it. Ooh, that was good. That was a bait. Kinda have to keep mine now. Oof. Wow. Dude, that was actually bad aim. Like legit. That was legit bad aim. I completely missed. Double slams? I don't know if that was the right choice. I don't know if that was the right choice. In my damn mind. I get a badge for going crazy? ...50,000 punches thrown. Yay. Probably more than that, honestly. Expecting to fight someone I fought already. It's next match, because this is taking a little while. I know how this works. You know, I still haven't fought a Miss Nango in like a long time. Where are the Miss Nangos? I fought everyone else except him since he released and ranked. Siki. This feels familiar. Feels familiar. Doesn't mean it is familiar. It blew up behind me! Oh, thanks. Thanks, Explosion. Thanks, Stairs. You blocked my way. Thank you. Shit is in the way. Like, seriously. Whoa, fuck me! 180. 50? The Explosion only does 50? I thought it did more than that. Oh no. Oh. Oh, that was so many explosions at once. Oh. Wow, I landed right under it. That was really lucky on my part. Oh, I got hit by the explosion again. Ooh. Thanks, Bull. I mean, to whatever. Fuck things in my way. Thanks. Try glass. Oh, there's no, there's no tubes left, so maybe that's a good choice. Ah, you teleported right into that one. Alright, no more tubes. Shit. Should've just blocked. You like that? Yeah. Oh, thank God it went over the rush. Why is he just standing there? Did he quit? Looks like it. He's not gonna rematch me. Oh wow, he actually did. It's possible he doesn't actually use Ninjara. It's also possible that he had to leave right when the match was ending. He came back and rematched so he can try to get his points back or something. I try to give people the benefit of the doubt when it comes to not moving in a match. You're not gonna use double Hydro. That's a waste of Hydras. Yeah, that's more like it. That's more what I was expecting. I'm just gonna brute force my way through these parasols. Oh, you finally hit me. Kinda. Wow! This game does not like me today. The best characters to play as? Well, what are the best people in the world use this? So I'm using. And Twintail is also a good pick, the person I'm fighting. Springman's supposed to be pretty good. Those are the three I know for sure are good. Like, straight up. The rest is kinda up in the air, and it depends on your playstyle or whatever. But these three are solid choices. Not for defaults, though. Custom's on there. Well, the custom's on Helix is way better than the defaults. Like, way better. But Twintail, that's probably the best default set in the game. Ow. That did a lot of damage. I don't have to worry about the parasols anymore. I just have to worry about getting hit by these Hydras. Oh shit. See, I'm not punishing these, right? What the? Yeah. No stopping that one. You're gonna switch back? No, you're keeping them. What? Come on. That was mine. Please get away from me. Oh, I couldn't see it. Fucking stage. Oh, nice. The explosion got him. I punch! What? Oh, I am actually not sure how he hit that. I'm actually not sure. Okay, I think he's got this one. He's about to get rushed. Yep, you got it. That was my own fault. Should have rushed a little bit closer instead of from so far back. I never fought Twintail with Hydra before. I don't know when I'm supposed to be attacking. And now Twintail's gone and I'm back to this one. I really have a problem with Lolas. Huge problem. Damn. What? My body was blocking it. Ow, what the hell? Yeah, I think this guy's just better than me. I don't know if I should switch anything. I mean, fuck it. Let's just keep going. Whatever. There's nothing you could do about that. The grab! Ah, that's fine, whatever, I don't care. Oh, he saw that coming. Can I just get one more hit? How did I miss? I'm just gonna be so much trouble. Oh man, these rushes are so on point. But that one did less damage than the other ones. Oh, I hit her? I'm actually surprised. Ah, I thought you bounced off the fucking... I'm dead. Or not. Oof. Whoa! He got me again. My eyes have deceived me once again. I thought she had bounced off the trampoline, that's why I rushed. Turns out she just got popped up by my explosion. So she wasn't vulnerable. Deal with Twintel again. I have no idea how this shit is supposed to work. Look at this. This person beats me every time we fight. Like, every time. We got rushed so fast. My twin toes actually use switch time on the ground? Doesn't seem like there's a way to get near them, like at all. It's not like they have short range or anything. I hit the parasol though. That was pretty cool. Like, I feel like all these people are just using these things to counter me specifically. I know I'm not that important, but I like to pretend I am. If there's a way around that, I probably don't have the right arms for it. Trying to think, what should I do? I could try this. Something different. That grab wasn't supposed to be a grab. Oh, now the stage! It's supposed to go around the parasol and it's still hitting it from behind. What sense does that make? I picked the boomerang to go around the parasol and it's still hitting it. If that's the case, okay. Like, that rush is so big that you could just run up and do it. It doesn't matter. Ah! See, it's still hitting the parasol even though I'm trying to get it to go around. That's probably what I was supposed to do, get a curving arm for it. But it's still hitting the damn thing. Kind of defeats the purpose. Kinda, sorta. I gotta start getting some wins. It can't be because I'm still kinda sick that I'm losing. I don't wanna use that as an excuse. Okay, this is a problem. Oh. Yeah, of course. This shit never follows up correctly. Why do I even bother? Oh, I thought I had time to block. I did not. Shit, I should've kept blocking. Got grazed. This losing streak needs to stop. It's so weird seeing Ninjara actually block something. It's so weird. He teleports when he blocks. That was supposed to hit you. Ooh, was that a combo? He's really trying not to use that rush. Might have to. What is he doing? Trying to get buff on me? Oh. Swear, it's like a race to not use our rushes. Oh wow, I wasn't even over there. What am I doing? I can't punch through that. It's heavier than mine. Can you just stand still? Fuck. I really can't hit him. Oh, we can't hit each other, let's say that. He's hit me more than I've hit him. Oh, he got me. Yeah, looks like I lost this one too. Oh my god, this losing streak! Hi, Pan. In the middle of watching me lose everything, like all the time. Definitely gonna lose this. I have no idea what to do against this Twintel. You can just can we fast forward this one? What the fuck's going on here? Oh yeah, I did say I was gonna do that, didn't I? I guess I'll do it after this session. If this losing streak continues, then I'll have more incentive to do that instead of this. That was actually a decent counter to the grab. Oh, that was closer than the last games, at least. Yeah, I tried to duck under it and it doesn't work. I don't know, man. I don't know. Delicious. See, the problem is, when I punch her arms, she can punch way faster than I can after it. That's where the main problem in this matchup is coming from. Also, the Shockworm or whatever it's called goes through my wake-up options. Like, if I block it, I don't get anything out of it. And I don't know if she's gonna grab me or hit me with the Shockworm up close. Terrible. I'm drawing blanks. I don't know what to do. I would have to get a loadout specifically for Twintail with this loadout. That'd be the only way. I seriously haven't won a game in like half an hour. This is not a good day. Well, I'm trying to be aggressive for these slams. So I know they're not as good up close. Yeah. Aina. PlayStation All-Stars is still kind of alive. You can still get games in it if you do quick match. I don't know about ranked. Free for all ranked might be dead. Yeah, there's still some life left. Ooh, that was lucky. Why did I even move? What was the point of me moving? I should've just kept blocking. Oh shit. Oh no! Okay, I got her out of it. Oh, I thought I was gonna catch her landing. Ah, that should've killed you. Yeah, that's why a lot of people didn't like PlayStation All-Stars, because they tried to change too much. I don't know, I just kinda got infatuated with that game. Probably because it was so different from Smash. And I love Smash. But I don't stream that game, I stream All-Stars, because it's kinda dead. But not really. Excuse me? It's only a PS3 game. Or, actually, it's on PS3 and Vita. What the hell is a Vita, right? What even is that? I am not losing any more games. Not to that. Helix is the only character I use. I don't use anyone else. They just don't feel right. Like, if I was forced at gunpoint to pick a different character, it would probably be Twin Tail. I used her during the beta. It was alright, but it wasn't Helix. And yeah, that last rush hit was some bullshit. People used to play Mats all the time, and he just kind of fell off. I don't know if he's just worse or what. I don't know what happened to her. Wow, it actually worked on someone for once. I actually got a wake up grab. Usually goes straight through them. Yeah, there was one session I did that was basically nothing but Spring Chons and Spring Mans almost. Damn, that was point blank. Okay, this is not the best position to be in right now. The EMP is that bad. If you're close enough, it's just super unsafe. You could rush after it. That's why a lot of Spring Chons I fight don't use it that much. They just pretend they're playing Spring Man. Of course, that's all anecdotal. Like, for the EMP, you just don't punch. Like, there's a certain point where he has no choice but to do the EMP. He can't, like, stop his charge, so you just wait. Wait and move closer to him, and just try to stay in his face. Other than that, just play it like you're playing Spring Man. If they should nerf anything, it's this goddamn parry. That shit is annoying. See, this shit? This, I don't like. Gotta time it right, though. Otherwise, it just looks like a jerk. Oh, fuck. Oh, the explosion hit him. I think using two tri-bolts was a mistake. Should have used just one, a regular fist. I'm sorry, a regular glove, not a regular fist. I need to stop saying that. Excuse me. Is that a fucking parabola? Yeah, it's a parabola. It's actually using that shit. Yeah, I play with Pro Controller. Always have. Oh, what the hell? This is new territory for me. How did that still hit me? Parabola's busted. What? Well, I mean, I wasn't gonna win that anyway. Oh, Hyena, thanks for the follow. Shit. Wow, damn it. Oh. Decent damage, but still not enough. Oh, hit my explosion. I feel like I should be grabbing her more. What? Ooh, nice dodge. Oh, I got poisoned. I didn't even notice. Oh. It wasn't even- Oh, because I landed. I was like, it wasn't even charged. It charges when you land. That's unfortunate. I get to punch some dogs? I didn't get punched dog yet. Oh. Okay, I got it. That's all I wanted. Just wanted to punch dog one time. Hey, the wake up grab worked again. Get out of here, dog. Ow. I can't believe this guy's actually using the Glusher. This guy's insane. Oh, I couldn't jump over it because it's weird. I didn't even see that. This is a weird... This is a weird setup. I need to get over the initial shock of Glusher and just play the damn game. I mean, it It seems to be working out. Whatever it is he's doing. Ugh. Oh, the dog hit me! The one time I don't pay attention to the dog. Nope. Dog! I swear to God. Leave me alone. Oh, okay. I tried to curb it to hit his knee. Alright, I gotta use my rush now. Oh, no more Glusher. Yeah, the dog walked into the explosion. Damn. Huh. Oh, he got me that time. But not the last hit, because the wall said, fuck you. I almost forgot I had Rush. Is that one or two? I think that was one. Back to Glusher? Oh. Hm. Out of the way, dog. He tried to jump on the dog, I punched the dog! Whoa, that was close. Damn, really? Dog literally just staring me down as I beat up his master. He had the perfect opportunity to try to punch me too. Perfect opportunity. Bad dog. Uh-oh. I just got glushed. Damn, not fast enough. Come on, that should be it. See, I'm barely beating 16s. They get me down to like 3/4 of my health. Not 3/4, 1/4. That's not how math works. Is it just bad luck? Or am I just a fraud? Like I've been saying this whole time. Oh look, Dr. Coil. Still don't know how this matchup works. It's only my second time fighting one. This is pretending it's a regular character and hoping for the best. Oh, I could have rushed him there. I think they're gonna switch arms now. Called it. Ow. I keep trying to block while I'm puddle for him. Can't. But yeah, that's a wide rush. I'm not getting away from that shit. Let me see something. Oh, fuck! Three arms. There's three arms. It's cheating. Can't have three arms. I can't even stop him. There's three of them. All I can do is rush it. Ah, he fucked up. Damn. Ah. Wasn't expecting that to reach, huh? Ooh, thank goodness that actually reached over. Oh, I jumped. Fuck you, game. What was that? Oh, I guess yeah, figured I'm not dying with Rush. And this game is giving me pity matches in 16s and 17s. I know as soon as I fight an 18 or higher, I'm gonna get wrecked. I might even get wrecked against one of the 16s or lower. I wouldn't put it past me. I can actually hit this ribbon girl though. Like, I can actually aim at her and stuff, and things will actually connect. Like that one from earlier, who just could not be hit at all. follow up. Fine. I keep landing in front of her. I need to stop doing that. And this guy's patient. That wasn't even a direct hit. This is all I have. Well, I still have a shot. Not really, though. Oh, are you kidding me? You saw that, right? The other explosion hit her, so it made her invincible. I screwed myself over there. Like, I'm trying to get it to go through the Hydra, but it never hits. See, that's more like it. There, you're done. What? Fuck it. They obviously don't want me to get my rushes in. Obviously. Oh. That was one. That was only one. Didn't he start with Sparky's? Didn't it not work? Why did I do that? Fuck it, I don't need Rush to beat this guy. It would be nice to have, but I don't need it. There we go. I don't know why you switched off a double Hydra. That's basically anti-Helix tech. Eh, I keep trying it. So who knows, maybe one day it'll work. Maybe one day. Oh, I think I know what his plan is. His plan is to stop my nade punches with his glove. This Hydra's are light, so he wants to be able to counter my punches. That's better. Okay, that time it was charged. I knew it had to work eventually. Oh, you actually use the person on your badge, okay. Seems to be defaults as well. Let's try double nade first. Dragon for you. Never mind. Shit. Wow, really? Hey, that wasn't enough damage. Yes! Thank God that fucking worked! I was about to lose. Seems like the higher I go, the worse the connections get. Really? That was point blank. Okay, he got that one. Fuck, outta here. Wow, really? Guess we had enough time for that? Maybe that's why everyone uses curving arms so high up. Because they know the connections are gonna be kinda shitty. So they're trying to get as much coverage as they can. Ah, I'm not getting any hits anymore. Losing streaks continue, huh? And it's not gonna stop me from trying. Shit. Damn. I can't. Even when I'm blocking and trying to retaliate, I can't. Look at that! I'm right next to you! This is gonna be a trend, I feel. So basically, every time I hit her, it's a lucky shot. Every single time. I should just use my rush now. Fuck it. I was trying to block that. Ah, I hit the explosion. What? Hit the explosion again! Ah, I tried to dash. I guess I was extended too far. Maybe I should have rushed back. I probably could have came out of that with less damage. I don't know. Yeah, I might have to just get a third arm that's just wide. Cause if all the matches up here are gonna be like this, then it's the only way I'm gonna get victories by using those things. Nothing else is reliable enough. Grabs aren't reliable in these connections. Especially not wake up grabs. don't even know what to expect. I can't punch through that blorb. Wow, he had time. He had time to punch again. No perfect at least. Did I get my rush? Did I actually manage to get rush? Almost. I almost have it. Okay, I got it now. I know Blorb is way too slow to be rushing like that. Oh, the grab. Damn, aerial Blorbs? Cut Blorbs in midair? Oh, I cannot see. I couldn't see. I didn't even know I had rush. What? Since when? Man, this blorb is fucking me up. I'm surprised that didn't kill me. Okay, that killed me. Now, this guy actually knows how to use Blorb. So maybe I should try Boomerang again, see if that does anything. So far, it's not so good. It's still getting blocked. The Blorb is still blocking it. That's all the damage I'm gonna get this game. Oh, I'm not dead yet. Now I'm dead. Yeah, one more loss away from being demoted again. Yeah, I've lost count of how many times I've been demoted. I've gotten 19 so many times, it blows my mind. Oh, it wasn't charged! This thing isn't charging fast enough for what I need it for. Charge faster, Hydra! What? Damn, man. Suck today. I suck more than usual. It's actually starting to bum me out a little bit. I don't usually do this badly. Okay, I didn't get the bird damage. I did that with just uncharged damage. Oh no. Oh, he fucked up. Yeah, he fucked up big time. I wasn't finished. Got it. The one thing Boomerang is useful for is Mummy. He's really just not thinking about this shit at all. am. Yeah, that's why I wasn't fucking blocking. So I was waiting for that damn grab. What happened? Oh, the bird. Oh, that's not good. Ah. Surprise. That was two. I guess I'll do this Grand Prix run soon. I may not even separate the videos. I just have it be one long string. Excuse me. Yeah, but we'll see. What's going on here? Birds. Can I hit you one time, please? Thank you. Damn, this bird! Hate the bird rush. I hate it. Why did it go? Okay. Is it even worth being mad at anymore? Is it even worth it? Run. It took that by a fucking hair. Use this rush too, you really wanted to win. Ow. That wasn't planned. That was not planned at all. the bird. Oh, really? Oh, that actually worked out fine. I remember fighting this guy before, like a while ago. Yep, he's his mummy. Sure does. Double birds, even. Never mind, no, he's not. Totem bird. Oh, wow. How did that knock him down? I'd love to know. Anybody knows how that knocked him down? Can you tell me? Because that wasn't charged. Whoa. Shit. I'm trying to get this thing to charge faster. But I can't. Oh, that was a missed time, Perry. Why did you fall out? Why? 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 Why did he fall out? Oh boy. Okay, that time I know why he fell out. That time it made sense. The first time it did not make sense. That's fine. It's not that much damage. Fuck. Never mind. It's not fine anymore. Stop being fine. What? Oh, damn. Yes! I see that shit coming. I gotta get in there. Further. not hit him. I don't think that was enough damage. Oh wait, yes it was. Just barely. Honestly, I probably could have rushed him so many times with those charge boomerang hits. Back in the same place. Right now he's doing what I thought he was gonna do. Oh, that's bad. How though? Did I move into it? Like an idiot? Sometimes I don't expect the birds to go that far, but they totally go that far. That was weird. Of course. Alright, looks like I'm gonna lose this one. Unless I play it really safe. He doesn't need to use this rush. Come on, that shit should have charged. I was blocking so it would charge, and it didn't charge. Stage is a little wider, so I'm gonna go back to boomerang just this one time. I didn't even see it. It knocked him down again. And it wasn't charged. How does that keep happening? Jeez. That boomerang rush did not want to hit him. Whatever. It's not that much. Fuck. Never mind, it's that much now. He fell out. Nice, he caught that. He knew I was gonna do that shit. Damn! Slow ass grab. How did I fall for that? I got a good rush out too, and I still lost. He has a better rush though, it does more damage. Oh no! He's actually playing the game now. This shit. Wow. Alright, I'll concede, game. I'll concede. Honestly, me beating him once is a surprise. This Lilith's not getting to do nothing. Why is there such a big gap between 18 and 17? And point blank. Oh, that was a bad grab. I don't even know what to say about that. I got nothing. Keep stashing under my punches. I don't know why though. Whoa. Scared the shit out of me just now. But these are both stun arms. What's that? You're not Min-Min, what are you doing? Ow. And might as well, right? Used yours. Shuts make everything easier, don't they? Yeah, it keeps dashing into my punches. That's the only reason I'm getting hits. Because it keeps running into this shit. That was a bad fucking rush. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Ah, that rush always works. Ooh, mid-air stun. I didn't think he was gonna have the reaction time for that, but I was wrong. Oh, these damn chucks. Just answered with his rush immediately afterwards. On. Man, that rush always hits me. Every time. Not enough damage. I'm fully expecting to get hit by that chuck. Oh, I got hit by the try instead. I wasn't expecting that. Well, that is still a problem. It's funny because he's 18 now, and I was like, there's such a gap between 17 and 18. Well, he's closed the gap, and now he's a threat automatically. I'll just try to stay on him then. Oh, I tried blocking it! The puddle form keeps betraying me. Staying in there seems to be working fine. It didn't blow up. It gives. Oh, come on. Every time. I'm always doing something when he activates it. Oh. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. I wanted two punches. Okay, that's better. Saved it. Alright, last ranked match. Let's see if this works. Did it collide with the parasol again? Damn! That was good aim. What the hell? I couldn't move! I was trying to dash out the way! That ain't right, man. Why did he not use Parasol anymore? Oh, the explosion was mad far back. I don't know why she keeps jumping to do the glitch time. How did you end up all the way over there? And now she's not gonna do it. If it was me, the opponent would have fallen out of my Hydra hit. But I got hit by everything. Okay, I need another set at least. If I'm gonna get demoted, which I probably am, fuck it, might as well end it with a set. No point holding on to this rank. I've done in a long time. Have a fitting end. Assuming you rematch, it's a fitting end. Oh, we're dealing with this shit again, aren't we? Where nothing hits, it's one of those matches. It is a fitting end, I suppose. Look at this shit. Yeah, see, I can't do a rematch for this one. I cannot do it. He knows why he's using these arms. He knows why. I don't even know what to do. It doesn't matter what I pick, nothing's gonna hit him. I on. Shit, man. How was this allowed? This is actually the worst I've been in. This is actually the worst. Surprise. Must be playing in an airport or something. Alright, screw it. I'm done with ranked. Didn't do Grand Prix with any of these people. Whatever! Your height, your weight, and your age are in hex? What is going on here? Only has time for arms, huh? I even remember how to use this character. I would also love that chance, so I could learn how to fucking do something about it. Oh, I didn't change your set. I don't think it matters. It's only the first match, right? Oh yeah, there's items. Hey, I just noticed we're on my stage first. We're not only on hero, are we? That would be very strange if we didn't go to any other levels. Funny that her main ability is useless against the computer, because the computer can see you, regardless. Modifying snake boards has led to more life-threatening results. only thing fascinating about snake boars is the fact that they were banned. Because they're terrible. Yeah, that's literally the only thing I know about her Grand Prix run, is that she says stuff against people. But I didn't know it was on the beat. I thought it was before the match. I wish I could make these matches one round. Focused on trying to get on the board. Not that I blame him. Got another badge. It's probably for getting perfects. I don't know. Just a guess. Oh yeah, skill shot. I forgot about that. Should I keep these? Yeah, fuck it, I'll keep these. That's what I wanted. Wanted the stun. Oh shit. It's kinda hard to aim the parabola. That's gross. You're a creep. She's a clown. Damn. That's some disrespect. Let's get serious here. She ain't nothing but a clown. She ain't shit. Come on. Uh-oh, too close. I probably shouldn't have done that. Who cares? It's computers. It's just computers. That rush always hits me, even when the computer does it. There's no point turning invisible against the computer. Oh, I can't fight Helix. Aww, Helix. Was she watching me play earlier? I'd be disappointed in Helix too. I was playing like that. Oh shit. Oh, he's so hard to hit. Who doesn't want their own Helix? I'd buy a Helix. I'd take me a Helix. Make my cat jealous. Oh shit. Snatch me out of the air. It's a pretty good rush. It's pretty good. Oh, we gotta dunk stuff. It's dunk time. Never see it coming. Oh shit, saw that coming. Oh. Oh no. Oh, fuck. I forgot that was an option. It's just a miss. No, I did not know that. This fucker back to sleep. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, calm down, it's just basketball. It's just basketball. Yeah, fuck that dog. Me and Dr. Coil are on the same page here. Yeah, your dog. I wanted to hit the dog with the rush too. He was too far away. Yeah, get out of here. Oops, oops, oops. Oh, I punched that. I thought I did. Oh shit! I apparently hit the dog and don't remember doing it. What? No! Yes. Get the dog out of here. No, it's getting the hell. Oh, you bitch. Oh, wow, you staggered it too. For maximum disrespect. I thought he was finished. He keeps going over the grab. Oh, he blocked it. How dare you? Oh no, not the cracker! Okay, that time it worked. I gotta throw the chuck out to block the grabs. Part of me is glad you didn't block that one. I would expect the computer to be able to react to that from all the way over there. Part of me is disappointed because you're a computer. Should have done something about that. Noodler. Big mistake. Oh, it's no mistake. She knows what she's doing. Oh, the thing blocked it. But it got the rest of the damage for me. Oh shit! Come on, Min Min. Why am I in here? I have Rush already. Oh no! Oh, I dashed into that. I'm dumb. Yes, really. And I wish I could get those quotes every time, instead of sometimes. I wonder if anybody, like, put up a video of all of them. Someone had to have done it by now. Spring Man is nothing now. Literally garbage. Shit. This actual trash is beating me though. My healing circle. The health that belongs to me. Hmm. Oh, stupid things in the way. That was ballsy. What the f- I thought that knocked me down, I was wrong. How are you supposed to stop three arms? With two arms? Gonna need, like, another arm. What's the grand final? Well, since I can't fight him in ranked, I guess I have to fight him here. Things he said to me, huh? If how did you even get the journals? Are you a special ops or something? Is this not a good start? Oh, he's too buff. Oh god, he's too buff. Please, Max, please, stop. Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah, time to block it. Alright, now I'm scared. Now he's super buff though. Oh shit. Oh, Mass Brass. Oh, this brings back memories. When I first got this game, I could not beat anyone in level 4. I could swear the computers are fucking cheating. I need to time this rush better. Haha, too fast. Oh, fuck. Ooh, that was close. Please stop. Mats, please. Calm down. That's a little better, I guess. Oh, surprised I blocked that whole thing. Oh, he's still buff, he's still buff. Oh, it's fine. We got it. No, I bet he did think he would win. I highly doubt he went into the fight thinking he would lose. Oh, if only I could have 3 nades. Three arms versus 6 arms. Time for the showdown. That needs your help, Doctor. Too buff! Too buff! Oh, really? I saw him trying to jump, that was cute. Oh, I dashed into the grab. How smart. That was close. Yeah, those little futile attempts to jump when you're shocked or frozen. Even better when Headlock's doing it, because, I mean, look at him. Oh, dear. Oh, I could have timed that better. Oh, you jumped into it. What's wrong with you? Oh no. I can't stop it. There's too many arms coming at me. Ah! Oh, this. They didn't know they were gonna be over there. Oh god. Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh, he parried my grab. What a bitch. Oh wow. 3 grabs in a row. If I could get closer to him and do that, then I can get a rush. Damn! Oh, only 300, I thought it would be more than that. almost dead. Can I do it? Oh, it's too buff. I can't do it. I can't do it. It's too buff. Oh, jeez. The explosion. That's my strategy. You used it against me. Want a goddamn rematch. Maybe I should use nothing but these. When you say save the match, you mean just do the match again? Or save the replay of the match? Because you could always just retry. You didn't have to start from the beginning. I tried to block that. Okay, double parabolas. Better. It's better. But I'm still getting decked in the face. Supposed to do about six arms, six of them. What the? I keep thinking those aren't gonna go that far. Oh shit. Parabola is better, but I wasn't using it right. Oh, let's try it again. Oh, what? Knock back and forth. Oh, he couldn't get anywhere. Oh, wow, he aimed for my arm. I knew it was coming. I never see those coming. How did he? Oh, he must have parried the explosion. Dynamite! Dynamite! Yeah, dynamite, I get it, because he blew up. It's say, I knew they were better. Just took me a couple tries. That would be you, Doctor. Probably. I love you, Max. That last one shouldn't count because I died like twice, but I'm not gonna say anything. No, not yet. All you did was win the arms. Is that all it takes? I see. Wonder what year this was. Isn't Matt like in his 50s? Is that Biff down there? In the corner? Does that mean Dr. Coyle made Biff? Or did he just work there? But more importantly, where's Helix? Where is Helix? Where is he? I see the DNA thing though. Max Brass is dead for Helix. That would certainly make me like Helix more. See these whack ass badges. Two perfects in a row, 500 points of skill shot, 50 rounds of Dr. Coyle. Ugh. Well, okay then. I'm glad they managed to squeeze that in there before they stopped adding characters to the game. Oh man, there's so much lore I'm missing out on. Cause I'm too busy getting bodied in rank to pay attention to the lore. Alright, I'm done for tonight. This went on for a while. Almost 3.5 hours? You know, I did always think that Springman was Max's son. Or it could could be Master Sun, rather. But was he born or was he made? Now, what the hell is Dr. Coyle's problem? Did she just go actually insane, or did something happen to her? Why did I come back to the badge page? It's not gonna save me. I'm gonna be back here next week. Both Dragon Balls and Dissidia will be out by the time I'm playing this again on stream. And those will probably both be streamed when they come out. But definitely Dragon Ball, that's on a Friday. If Dissidia gets here on the day it comes out, then that also on Monday. Monday, right? Yeah, Monday. Well, yeah, I'm glad they're not spelling everything out just straight up. Gotta give the fans something to think about. Since they stopped adding characters to the game. I'm not bitter or anything, just saying. Alright. That'll be the end of that one. Maybe next time I'll actually win some games. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for telling me to do this pan. I probably wasn't gonna do it if you didn't tell me to do it. Oh god, this cough! Okay, good night, guys. Till next time.